I'd be afraid to double cross Gabbie.
Gabbie, I think.
Probably Gabbie.
Oh my God, Gabbie. She would literally murder me with her own hands right then and there.
I would not want to double cross myself.
Oh my God, it's not funny.
My name is Gabbie. I am a vaudevillian.
If I was trapped in the 1940s and I could bring one thing from 2019, I would bring something to play my new single, Butterflies, on, now available on all streaming and download platforms, so make sure you go get it. Check out the music video.
Why do you act like that?
Like what?
The way that you act, you don't see how you act, why people don't want to be around you?
I also got my heart ripped out, which I think is still the most iconic epic death on any season of Escape the Night.
Nobody asked.
I just love to be the center of attention, obviously.
I mean, I see that head to toe.
Are you single?
I am exploring that.
Oh, so this bookmark says evil on one side and live on the other.
That and sounds live. Like an Eminem lyric.
She's gone.
We're really
she
bad
told
friends.
Us that we have to get out of here. It's not.
I mean, I get, you know, wanting to get a little bit of attention, but, you know, I guess we all choose different ways to get that attention.
So you'd like to kill me off?
I don't want to kill anybody.
We just think that
level is
you didn't do anything wrong, but you didn't do anything right. And you had an opportunity to step up and help the team.
You know, now that I'm really thinking about it, maybe Lauren's intention of not doing the challenge was because she didn't know if she was physically able to do it.
This would have been a good conversation to have earlier.
Yes, paybacks. Paybacks.
For what? For what?
Paybacks. It's so funny. It's so funny to me. Waiting for the right moment, and that was the right moment.
Where's Tyler? Tyler?
Tyler, damn it!
What was that?
Everything that Andrea said, we've all done here. Sure. Yep. We all dug in the corpses. Uh-huh. We were all helping.
You have to make somebody else sound bad to make yourself sound better. It's not working.
What did I say to make you sound bad?
You said, Andrea, we've all done that.
Did I make you sound bad? Did I make you sound bad?
Gabbie.
Damn it. I hate spiders. They're my second least favorite thing on the planet. The first one is carbs. I'm not happy that I got sent to final death. I'm hungry.
No.
And because I'm a hero, I made sure to, you know, protect everyone and put my arms out. I'm like, hey, everybody, just calm down. So he pulls the gun away from us, and I'm like, whew, I saved the day, thank God.
I want to make history. And that's what this is.
Could you just give it to us, maybe?
You're going to have to get dirty. I see the team that...
Gabbie, you saved my life once. Why don't you come on over?
Daystorm, hold the goggles to your face.
Don't help Daystorm.
I think that we all know who I'm rooting for.
It goes like slanted. Like no, that? other way.
That's what I was doing.
No, across. I mean, me to that side, back, front to back.
It was very frustrating. I never built gingerbread houses because I tend to only do things that I'm very good at.
In the bushes that we don't see.
Not over here, but I'm guessing that.
Oh, here.
Hello, I do stand up. They say don't sweat the small stuff. That's why I got rid of my ex-boyfriend.
No.
That was probably, honestly, that was like the worst joke I've ever heard.
She might not be as funny as she thinks she is.
Gotta find the
center. Nobody liked my small dick joke, seriously?
I liked it.
Hey, Alex, you wanna help me out, fam?
You plugged three plugs in, one next to the pump?
No.
Alex, no!
Alex, give me another minute, please!
Stop fighting, I'm freezing, I look amazing, but let's figure this out.
Excuse me,
is the one who laid the ankh on the mummy's lid in the first place, and that's Tana. Joey, he has the most coins. I really made out, hell yeah!
You have like zero coins!
What would you like me to do?
Flatter me.
The way you're fingering those two balls is very attractive.
Stop it. Get some help.
I see Colleen go and she does Miranda. And he laughed. So I was like, I can do that.
Hi, my name's Miranda. Check it out.
We are going to pretend we didn't hear that.
Boring.
But internally, you might laugh at that a little bit more. Maybe in a sinister way. Tana. I just have a feeling that's not gonna happen this time. The last thing I'm gonna see before I die might be Tana. And I know that we've had a lot of differences, but I just wanna let you know it's just because I was jealous of you because you're pretty.
I'm sorry I've been mean to you this entire time. It's because I'm jealous of you.